Welcome back to Odoom Business Consult. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please do well and subscribe to my channel so that you can have more educative videos. Now, in the previous videos, I taught you how to install Microsoft Office for free. So if you have not watched that video, go back to my channel and look for three videos on that. I've done three videos on how to install Microsoft Office 2021 for free. Now, if you have followed my video and you've done the installation, at times or some few days or some few weeks, you may encounter an issue with that installation. Let me show you something. At times or some few weeks later, when you open Microsoft either Excel or Word, when you come here, you will not be able to do anything here. You can't type because the product key will be deactivated. Okay, it will be locked. If you open Microsoft Word or any of the apps under Microsoft Office, the application or the product key will be locked. You will not be able to use it. So today I'm going to show you how to deactivate it when it happens to you. Okay, so at times when you open it like this, you will not be able to type anything here. You will not be able to use it. But today I'm going to show you how you can bypass that product key. When it happens to you that way, don't panic. You just go to your C drive. Okay, you look at this, open it, then look for program files. Okay, here, this one, you look for it, you open it, then you go to, or you look for Microsoft Office folder, this one, Microsoft Office folder, you open it, then inside that folder you see Microsoft Office, sorry, you see Office 16. Okay, when you see that, just right click, just open it, then inside that one you will see this application over here. Okay, you see OSPPREARM. Okay, this file or this application, you see it inside Office 16. So when you open it, some of you might see an extension, okay, .xml. okay, by my own I have it like this. If your own, there is an extension .xml, there is nothing wrong with it. Okay, so this particular file inside Office 16, just right click on that and run as an administrator for 3 times. Okay, run as an administrator. So you right click on that, you run as an administrator 3 times. When you do that, the product key will be deactivated. Okay, so maybe previously you were not able to open or use your Microsoft Excel or Word, or the product key was locked. Okay, then you have to activate it. This is the process that you have to go through. Okay, as I've shown it over here, if you do that, that issue that you'll be facing will be no more. You'll be able to use Microsoft products for free. So anytime you encounter such an issue, this is the process that you have to go through. Thank you very much. If you find this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel and share it with your friends. Comment on the video if you have any issue. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon.